How big a job is this?
It's going to take a while to get all the staples and everything out. Each individual flag, the staples have to come out. We can't dispose of them with the staples in there. So it's going to be a process. We probably have around 15 people down there now that's removing flags.
From stakes.